The Colleton County Sheriff's Office is asking you to be on the lookout for a missing man. They say 73-year-old Cenas Wiggins Jr. was last seen around 9 o'clock yesterday morning at his home near Cottageville Highway. They say he does not have a cell phone, is visually impaired, and dealing with a mental health condition. Anyone who sees him is asked to call the Sheriff's Office at 843-549-2211.